Hey.
Oh, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you. He's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? Hmm. So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Rep goes up, and then he's mine. It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
under locks. There's fans up there on the top floor. These motherfuckers, man. They got an escape plan. They're keeping all the money and the secrets. I don't give a fuck about what happens to any of us. I need to get in on that.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Still have time.
Thank you.
friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Fuck I had the guy on the phone. Hello? He didn't even tell me he was going to raise my premium. He just raised
it. What the fuck?
And then, what, you think I'm not going to read the bill?
Just another player.
I saw it. Why didn't this
guy just tell me he was going to raise my premium? But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. They're all dead.
Spy camera
you gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, fuck man.
Yeah, listen to you.
Cough up my three grand, or I will so help
no, you. No, wait.
In that goddamn lady's shit. Washroom with their peppers in their mouths. Cameras are fucking rolling. We'll show it to their goddamn mamas.
Get in there. What the fuck? What about Iraq? Cut.
No, stop it.
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me. No, it sounds like the club
don't trust no. But you won't!
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, wait, man. Iraq will kill me!
Yeah? What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Worry about me. Nope, it sounds like they think I'm not gonna tell them about the other guys or his little spy camera racket in the ladies' washroom? Fuck them. Better cough up my $3,000 or I will so help you.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREX building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. He can't thank me now because I've been tracking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
I don't have enough money to get home.
Okay, let's find this guy and get this over with.
You screwed up, big time. You went to the cops, didn't you?
You're blackmailed!
Do me a favor, get lost.
Thank you.
Oh, damn!
yeah. I've seen the hit and run before.
Seems like anybody with money can make somebody else disappear with the right contacts. Yeah, fixers like this are no different than mob enforcers or street thugs. Just ruthless killers. And that's how I'll deal with them.
Smash into him! Thank you. Authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.